we are seeing a little bit of fog there, especially around Carbondale, and that does extend down into Cape Girardeau in southeastern Missouri. It's locally dense and not creating too many issues.